This institute is known as the Institute for Higher Tibetan Studies. So I will avoid speaking in my normal broken English, rather speak the beautiful Central Tibetan dialect.
Yeah. 당연 르보 당고디 따디 안다 롬닝 가진데 주체. 다? 좀제 더그스도 텐데요. 님의 증인으로 루야 말해. 로 증인으로 루야 말해. 로망그 링리야. 다? 배주체니. 다 배주체에게 몇 먹고지니 좋은 살을 해. 다 미로는 미로. 지금 배주 님도 깨배. 다 레부레. 진짜 인도 내버디디 이제 장수적으로 하셔. 다 안다데 여도 열심히 장수 되디.
So, first of all, as we celebrate this Golden Jubilee, we are reflecting back on the great achievement of this institute. And when we talk about the achievement of this institute, we are talking about an achievement over a long period of time, which is very gradually achieved, which means we are thinking about a passage of time, which suggests that many of the key people who were part of that great achievement are no longer with us. So while we celebrate the Golden Jubilee, we must also remember their contribution as well. So at the beginning, I would like to take the opportunity to all of you who have been part of this great journey, who are alive and present today, to express my congratulations to all of you.
Oh, yeah. And that's it. 지류 다 가래 니돈 좀게 너 다 못 쓰지 자다 진당 안서 로스 자네 로스 딱든 자네 이야기네 말해 와 이네 다 지든 잡혔거네 아니 샤드 든자드 아니 나와도 로스 지는 건 좀 쉬기 어렵다 자자다 지든 잡혔거네 다 들 로스 와버리 로사바 고추리. 자, 땅 안서, 뒤주 그리는 줄주고도 와. 뒤주는 줄어도 첩지, 지금, 응, 여기 내다는데, 줄주고도 와. 자상관 안 안서, 땅 들이한다, 로사베, 땅 고추디 아래, 땅 안서, 로디 나라라, 야, 내주 사바 근데 중구도 와. 대다 뜸버지기, 안서 매주셔가 돼, 백 개심으로 해셔. 차진 콜뚝 스코르티오 마데비체 직체. 니네 말한저다 다 차르다 둔두드 제대기 두즈 요동야게 누베케 요말다. 땅 아주 밀레 자 두즈 사와 사와 용기 용기를 양아란 저 싸움 당하네. 일단 다 탑시 딘드지 채나 아주 둔제 딘드지 용 시그리 삼바지 땅 아주 미치도록 야래. 자, 이제 인도 다 로사바디 나눠려야 다 아주 가르치야도 와. 차진차진디 또 스코르 때문에 추수고로 코르코르는 시즌에 배치 쌍사바단 레아디 백해심으로.
So today also happened to be the first day of the 2018. Of course, when we talk about New Year, we are talking about a conventionally designated point of time. If you ultimately examine what exactly is a year, you don't really find it because year is composed of months and months are composed of weeks, weeks are composed of days. When you analyze in that manner, it's very difficult to pinpoint and say this is the year. But on the other hand, we live in a world governed by conventions and norms, and according to the convention, today is the first day of 2018. So as we remember this important day, being a first day of the new year, it is also important for us to think about time. Time will always move on. And you know, we can never stop time. But as human beings, we also have in our hands what we do with the time, what we do during that time. And here, one thing that I would like to suggest is that as we begin this new year, we should really kind of approach the year with a kind of a new way of thinking, so that we don't live our life, we don't conduct our everyday life just as it is usual, just as business as usual. Because if we do things by approaching business as usual, we never really change. So it's important that we look at new moments of time, because new moments of time will also open up new opportunities. And to seize the new opportunities, it's only the human beings who have that capability. Animals will only go through the passage of time. They cannot plan ahead. They cannot prepare. They cannot anticipate in a long-term basis. We humans have that capacity because of our gifted of intelligence. So one thing that I would like to suggest to the members of this institute is to approach the year not just as another year, just another year, but really seek out new opportunities. And because time always changes, and as time changes, there are new ways needed to adapt to the changing times and circumstances. So therefore, it is important to always bring a kind of a fresh perspective to changing times.
Charging for a dose, my debache. She that never drew ya, Lia, Chow young in his do tonch at the big cash and brisha. Chow chick in his young ya, those ton dana. Any leve nubity, so to marry. Got a chow young in his do some tambina, and the leverty mixing nubish door. That the nigg chow young in his do a ton, eh? That the Pembang watch in Guadi, Labajugo Chetumari, Laksam Quarry. Jasanga, Monitanig, Namjug, Shirota, Lakwa Samba, Sundu Javaton and Roka, the Pekachimuri. Trickers the Muni Digangi, Yoktor Lubuka Yedavajita, Diyiti, mean Namjug Tane, Pedji Yondegiore. Lassam Sangbutig Mandamache, Namjugo Ton and Jotedu, any quay, Jig. Tessic, Mikjang, Tundung, Samustan, Dendegaton, any Yokomogusion dekatoa. Satinde Indu, Ganzuda, Monejig, Namjig, Shiro Deta, Shambang, Lakwa Samba, Sundun Jewa, the big Hesmurisha.
So, another important point I would like to emphasize here, given that this is an institute for learning, is the need to constantly shake up our brain. Don't leave the brain as if it's got no task. So we need to shake up our brain, and also, and the best way to shake brain is to make sure that we are not fixated on a one-sided perspective or a one-sided vision of the reality. One needs to develop a kind of a multifaceted understanding of reality, which then throws up all sorts of angles of approaching a situation. So in this way, one will be able to utilize the human intelligence, the brain that we have. And of course, you know, in order for that brain and intelligence to be utilized in a constructive way, then the brain and education alone is not adequate. It needs to be guided by good motivation, a motivation of compassion and kindness. So therefore, what is required is a skillful union of intelligent brain as well as compassionate motivation. And if we are able to combine these two, then we will be successful. So, you know, all the previous speakers spoke really eloquently and also in a very comprehensive manner and pretty much covered all the points that I wanted to share with you. So there is nothing to add. And furthermore, the fact is that although I'm physically here on this stage, but my mind is already in Bodh Gaya.
자자가 다 시라시와 개미도 엔가 줌지션이 되었어.
So I have not much to say, but I thought I could tell you a story.
너무 죽어 아주 대사야 표정조 저지 운영한가 주제 저지 중앙의 구조소와 진절지 엔디 구조소와 그저제 대사님 워크 정세카 가셔야 첨질 신세 엔 첨질 집에 그 돌이야 저 정수부지 아니 나 그 거수 태무 다 더고로 엔 정수부지 바로 차에서 아시도스 너무 좋고 차에서 지금
the story is this is in 1956 the Chinese Communist Party set up a Tibet preparatory committee and part of that there was a delegation from mainland China so these delegation members you know visited various Tibetan villages and the villagers were saying that we were given a task, and the first task seemed to be that we were supposed to clap at specific points.
Oh, 제가 들어가서 때 차사와 때 후다바다 들었다.
So here today, in this on this day of celebration, you know, all of us had to clap a lot.
남주 배배 시가 제가 있는 독보 예수님도 두거다. 칠 독보 주시 매워 주시거다.
Because in traditional Tibetan culture. In fact, clapping is considered to be not a very good thing because clapping is done when you want to expel some kind of, you know, negative forces away. Then you clap.
질리시기도 하고 이제 폐지 10주, 폐지 10주, 10년 동안으로 잘면 속아들이 실례를 해. 내 전에 아니 사사들이 먹고 찌기 땡의 통수다, 땡의 통수 녹아져버려. 자, 사사들 가서 그게 누구를 줄지 누구 줄어 잠에 거서 거수 쉬면 누구를 지울다.
So, and this reminds me of another story. This was in 1940s, 45, 46, and there was a small group of Germans came to visit Tibet.
Lhasa.
And the local Tibetans from Lhasa were so surprised to see, you know, aliens that they have never seen. They thought that this was a bad omen. So some of the ladies started clapping. And the Germans thought they were being greeted.
Yeah, 现在大概, 现在, 나른가래, 都是, 你们等到我的, 落点都是, 落래, 前两组大概那些, 你们的, 等着的, 到我, 落点, 落래, 但看到我们什么落, 变成落직的, 亲, 马路马路落직亲, 네, 니동 죽고 와. 니동 죽을 내면 그도를 어, 니동 접게 로디 네. 로디 탄던 데머지기 깨리 인사만 죽는 엔 기우야래. 자소. 다 로디 차라 친수 삼에서로. 엔 독선이 샤베 있는 로디 나로를 녀쩐 내면 선 집에 있는 빼랑 덮겨 버리. 자장 안서 안도 로사바디 뭐네 탄던 데머지 지기 인사만 채. 로지마야 로사바디 옆에 그도를
So I don't have much to say. As I mentioned before, all of us, you know, are sort of travelers through a journey of time. So including myself. So we travel through time, months, weeks, days, and so on. So today is 2018. The important thing is when you look back at the beginning of 2019 to 2018, how would you think about the year that you have spent? You know, would you have a sense of contentment saying that I have lived that year well, I have served the purpose of, you know, that year? Or would you be looking back with a sense of regret for all the troubles that you have caused? So this is why it's important that as we begin the new year, look forward, we should project our intention ahead so that we make this year a meaningful one so that when we turn back to look at it, we can, you know, live our life with a sense of happiness and joy. Thank
you. 미주부 되게 야 노스 슈긴 미갸르테 도스네 그 지소리아 그게 슈긴 태아서 도스 두주로 와 그다 지소 슈긴이 미께 그 소소 구조시 먼저 봐 도와주는 식 넘디 군도하시는 연구를 사이 엄마다
So in fact, you know, if an individual were to make conscious intention to live his or her life with a sense of purpose, live it in a good way, then the ripple effect of that really spreads. First from the individual to the family, then to the community, to the friends, neighbors, and so on, and in a kind of a ripple effect. And this is how society gets changed and affected. Otherwise, you know, when we talk about transformation of society, the transformation really has to start from the individual, from inside to outwards. Otherwise, you know, we would be, you know, expecting some kind of transformation coming from outside, from the above. That is unrealistic.
Thank you.